first question from our side is, let us know your story in the industry, how you started.
Okay, so I'm from Noida. I came to Bombay on 17th May 2015 to intern with a production house. So I started filmmaking before that. So because I knew that I have to be a part of this industry no matter what. Before that, I studied economic honors, but I knew that, and that also I did for Shah Rukh, because Shah Rukh did economics and I was a bright kid. Like, got 92 in school, so I thought that I can pull it off. But then as I was doing it, and I bachpan se knew ki keeda to acting ka hai. Like, but also the body type I have, which is not the typical, you know, the lead heroine wala body type. So, especially in Delhi, where opportunities are less. I mean, you don't know a lot of people, don't know a lot of casting people. So, and I do not have any cousin, anybody from my family in this field. So I just knew that, and also people told me it's tough. So I was like, okay. But I knew that I have to be a part of this industry, because wo feel hoti hai na, wo matlab kick wo nahi aayegi if I do anything else. I can't do a desk job, 9 to 5, no. So I started this, and then I got interned with a production house. I was an intern for 8 months, 6 months in different departments, direction, creative, writing, production. And then they really liked me, that I was really, I was that happy, bright, choppy kid that who still am, who wants to like just grasp, just tick. So they really liked me, and then they were like, we are making you an intern on a show. So I was doing it, but I was not really feeling happy. I mean, I had realized that I want to be a writer, not a creative, because I just felt smooth when I'm writing and I'm in my own world, because I've seen so much television as a kid. Jab bacche cartoons dekh rahe hote the, main kasoti, main ye sab dekh rahi hoti thi, and I used to imagine myself as like Prerna. My favorite show was Kaisa Ye Pyar Hai, Angad aur Kripa hote the usme. तो कृपा को मैं इमेजिन करी कि मैं कृपा हूँ. लाइक आई एम फीलिंग दोज इमोशंस दैट जो भी अंगद उसे फील करा रहे हैं वो मुझे फील हो रहा है ना. रियलाइज दैट ये यहाँ पे मुझे लाइक आई एम दैट डे ड्रीमर हु वांट्स टू बी जस्ट देयर. एंड देन आई जस्ट न्यू इट, एंड देन व्हेन आई वाज इंटर्निंग ऑल्सो आई जस्ट फेल्ट लाइक कि आई एम इन द इंडस्ट्री बट लाइक चाहिए. एंड आई एम अ बाबा जी पर्सन कि बाबा जी मुझे ना प्लीज़ ये फील करा दो, प्लीज़ ये दे दो. आई एम दैट किड कि आई विल बी लाइक बाबा जी प्लीज़ बाबा. एंड इट हैपन्स विद मी कि मैं बोल रही हूँ. तो द इंटर्नशिप, बिकॉज द कंपनी वॉज नॉट डूइंग दैट वेल आफ्टर अ पॉइंट, सो दे वर लेइंग ऑफ देयर पीपल, देयर एम्प्लॉय. सो आई न्यू दैट यहाँ तो हायरिंग नहीं हो रही है. तो जस्ट लाइक ब्लेसिंग इन दिस गाइज, दे डिड नॉट हायर मी. आई वेंट बैक होम, थॉट फॉर 2 months कि क्या करना है. आई कैन टेक अप अ जॉब इन दिल्ली, आई एम फ्रॉम नोएडा, बिकॉज तो बट आई वॉज लाइक नहीं, लाइक बॉम्बे चाहिए. लाइक बचपन से बॉम्बे मांगा है, अब मिल गया है तो मैं जस्ट, इट्स 1 year इज जस्ट नॉट इनफ. तो आई केम बैक टू बॉम्बे 2 months. इट वॉज माई फ्रेंड्स वेडिंग. जेब में पैसे नहीं है, बिल्कुल पैसे नहीं है, छत नहीं है, घर नहीं है. एंड देन I was like, and I was that person that घर से नहीं मांगूंगी. Like I have to make a beginning. I just want to start. मैं कम में start करूँगी, but it will be my money, it will be my effort, everything. Because अभी comfortable हो गई तो बाद में शायद difficult होगा वो discomfort, वो comfort zone से बाहर आना. I first thing I did was take a house. Then I was like, okay. Then 15 days में I was like, I used to cold call. I'm a writer. I used to call and I used to say, sir, I'm a writer. I mean, I can intern with you if you need somebody. I did that, like I cold called so many people. And then some there was this person, like knight in the shining armor. He was like, okay, I need an intern. So you just bounce your ideas and just filter my work. I just need a basic person. I was like, okay, but it was like for me, a person who can write sentences is asked to write A in cursive. So I was like, petty, but okay. Like, a job is a job, I need to pay my bills. And I need to start. Then I did that for 2 months, 3 months, and then I was like, and I'm this person, bahut jaldi bore. The monotony, ki agar main ek hi cheez baar baar kar rahi hun, I'll be like, kuch flavor chahiye, like, baba ji, please kuch karo. And it happened. Then I spoke with this guy, another creative on a show. Then he was like, yeah, I'm doing this show, you wanna write that? I'm like, okay. yeah, of course, why not? So he gave me a screenplay to write. I wrote, I sent. He was like, okay, it's done. Few changes, like do draft bane, and then he was like, it's done. I'm like, what is done? It's done. What is done? It's done, Baba. Now we are gonna cast and we are gonna shoot next week. And I'm like, okay. It's too fancy to believe. Like, okay, it's done. Okay. So I was like, okay, you're paying me. Like, of course I'm paying you. There was a per episode thing like discussed. I was like, okay. Then I'm thinking ki, he's giving me money, but I don't think credit he'll give me. Like how people say na ki, people are bad in the industry, they steal your work, this, that. And I'm like, I don't know if he will give me the credit. But then he was such a sweet person. He gave me credits, he gave me money. And the money was equivalent to what my stipend was, like per day types. I was like, wow, man. I was just like, and then I wrote a few episodes. Then I started enjoying writing my own episodes. But deep down, I knew ki main settle ho rahi hun usme. Like, I'm getting settled as a writer. And if I really get settled, how will I go back to acting? So, but I was like, Priyanka, you do not have that body. Like, and in my head, only films and television existed. There was nothing like this ad world. मुझे पता ही नहीं था कि ads की भी casting होती है, ऐसी भी कुछ चीज़ होती है. तो then I was like, serials, okay, let's you कर देखते हैं क्या होता है. I was giving auditions, थोड़े थोड़े, because उस time में मुझे पता ही नहीं था कि auditions कहाँ होते हैं. Like, पता ही नहीं था. Then one day एक audition हो रहा था आरामनगर में. उससे पहले I did not know आरामनगर existed. I gave that audition. It was for a serial. I gave a very bad audition. क्योंकि उसमें बहुत melodrama करना था, मुझसे हो नहीं रहा था, थोड़ी practical इंसान. तो I felt disheartened कि you know, I don't know what's happening. I mean, I am working. I am in Bombay where I want to be, but I want more. Like I'm happy, yet I want more. You know, that satisfied, dissatisfied वाली feeling. Then उसी दिन I was walking by Aramnagar only. There's this guy who looks at me, and he looks and he again looks and he turns. I'm like, okay, whatever. Then I was walking 100 meters aage. He comes running mere piche. He's like, hey, do you want to be an actor? Are you an actor? I'm like, no, but yeah, I would like to be. He's like, come, I'll take your audition. I was like, okay. So he takes me to the studio 124, Abhimanyu Ray. Unka studio tha, it's shifted. So he takes me inside. The person is Godfrey. I really love the man. So he takes me in the studio and he's like, okay, tell me something that really is close to you. I talk about topics, social topics. And he's like, okay, it's done. It's done. I go back home without knowing ki, okay, audition. Okay, aisa hi hota hoga. Like, kya audition tha? Okay. Next day I get a call, you're shortlisted. I'm like, okay, shortlisted. I did not know what shortlisting is. Okay, shortlisted. Then next day I get a call that you're finalized. You have a costume trial day after that. And I'm like, finalized. Okay, so, okay, 2+2, shortlisted, finalized. Okay. Then, this was for Airtel, my first ad for Open Network. So, directed by Ram Madhwani. So, it was all fancy, fancy things happening. Airtel is a big brand. Ram Madhwani is a big person. And I'm like, okay. Then I shoot. My first shoot happens. And it's surreal. It's surreal. I was like, okay, I've shot. Then there was this thing that if you do really well in the, like if they like you basically, they will take you to day two of the shoot, which is in Delhi. And me and the guy, we made a pair. We were the first ones to be taken to Delhi. And I was like, wow. That was my first ad. And I was jumping, howling. Everybody knew that this is my first ad. And it just began from there. Like, it just began. वहाँ पे फिर I kept getting calls for other ads, and then it was like that ad was I shot in April 2016, and I've been here for a while now. So, and I've done decent work, I feel.
What do you consider as a turning point of your career?
I don't think it has happened yet. It hasn't. I mean. Everything is, so I do believe choti choti cheezon se ocean bada banta hai.
Or the work which gave you a stand here in Mumbai,
I think it would be ads only. Like when I started hearing that I'm an ad face, and also that it's a good, it's a bittersweet term that she's done too many ads, so that we should not give her more ads. But it's a bittersweet thing. Like I've done 50 plus ads. So then now people know me that I have done a lot of ads. So it just feels nice when you walk into a studio and people are like, "Arey, aja, you too will get this ad. Tu kar bhi mat kuch," types. So I'm like, oh. I mean, that, it just felt like I've not done a lot of films, I've not done a lot of web, but somewhere I've made a mark, I feel, in ads, which is also something, like, mark is a mark. So I think, I haven't really got my turning point, but if I count my tiny, 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 tiny drops, I've really created a big pond.
Next, normally, you know, we have seen people who started with modeling, who started with commercials and all, and they, you know, switched to television or the big screen.
Yeah.
What's your plan?
I really want films. I really want to do as much films as I can, because it's never enough. I'm not really keen for television, because I love to explore different places. I love to, I didn't want to do 9 to 5, simply. So television is for me 8 to 11. I mean, it's good for people. I'm not really running behind money. Like, of course, I love money. Who does not? But I want that feeling that, okay, the project I started is over in 3 months. Then you just take it in that, okay, of project is finished. Then you wait for the next one, or the next one just begins. So there's a shift. It's like doing projects. It's like, that's what I like about this. Like, I get to travel, I get to act different roles, I get to be different characters, feel different things. So that's what I like about it, and then that's what I want. I want ads to have done a lot. I would love to do more, but I'm looking for films, like, and better roles, bigger roles, where I get to just, like, soak in the character inside and just feel what the character feels, and there's more work and more hard work from my side for the character also. And there's a graph where I, like, you know, everything that, so I want to do a lot of films and web I'm doing also. So I just want to do more and more, and I just don't know, and there's not like itna karna, I just have to do, want to do more and more and more.
Post Secret Games, the scenario on Digital.com has been changed. Mauka mile agar, you know, given a choice, Liberty hoti hai maker ko, Anurag Kashyap ki main baat kar raha hu, Secret Games ka agar hissa banne ka mauka mile, aur jahan, you know, jis tarah ka bold kirdar Kubra ne kara hai, us tarah ke kirdaron ko lekar ya openness ko lekar, ye open hota hai?
Mujhe na mamma se puchna padega. Because my mom, I was talking to my mom, I'm like, I might have to do some on-screen kiss, you know, eventually. She's like, kyu karna hai? I'm like, it's a process, it's a part of the world. And she's like, So I was like, hey Babaji, please make her realize that it's my character doing, not me. But she, for her, it's like, it's you doing, na? It's not your character or whatever, it's tum kar rahe ho bhai ye sab. So like, she'll be fine, but yeah, too much. I'm also not really comfortable with Abhi. Like, if I have to do a lot, like nudity maybe, and all those. I mean, if it's nice, if it's authentic, if it's like that, then it's fine. But not really the murder zone. Sorry, no.
Even director you love to work with?
I really want to work with Imtiaz, because I love romance. And he makes romance, and the romance is so romantic. So I've just liked his work. Like, even Tamasha, which has a very complicated love story, I really love it. I really like where he takes to Ramayana, to this, to that, to this. So I really want to be a part of his film. Like, because bachpan se na romance ko ghotte aayi, and I've always seen myself as this female lead, leading the person in like toota hua ladka usko wo sambhal rahi hai and all that. So that, the dreamy romance. So I really wanna work with Imtiaz, of course, and Karan Johar. Because I'm from that that zone. So I really wanna be there.
An actor to work with?
Actor? I love Ayushman right now. I really love Ayushman Khurana in a zero creepy way. Like, I can bandho rakhi. So I can play a sister, but I really want to work with him. फिर बिकॉज ही इज दिस दिस चार्मिंग चंडीगढ़ का लड़का लाइक एंड देन ही जस्ट एंड आई एम पंजाबी सो आई जस्ट फील लाइक एंड ही इज वर्गो आई एम वर्गो तो आई जस्ट फील लाइक हम जब साथ में बैठ के चाय पी रहे होंगे ना हम बड़ी मस्ती कर रहे होंगे तो आई जस्ट रियली वांट टू वर्क विद हिम बिकॉज फॉर मी इट्स ऑल अबाउट हैविंग फन लाइक वर्क शुड नॉट फील लाइक वर्क सो आई रियली वांट टू वर्क विद हिम एंड सी हाउ इट टर्न्स आउट
द लास्ट मीम ऑफ आयुष्मान खुराना
आई आई लव ऑल हिज फिल्म्स आई लव्ड अंधाधुन आई लव्ड बधाईयो बट I still if I'm in a not a if I'm not in a very good mood I'll go back to Bareilly Ki Barfi like I can watch it and dance on Sweetie Tera drama so I just I'll really like it.
Okay Priyanka ho kya raha what next
I'm shooting for a Punjabi film right now I'm not disclosing the name let it come out then I've also signed a contract with an OTT platform for a web show for a 3 season thing so yeah And then I've also been shortlisted and I'm in talks for a film with a big banner again. So yeah, there's stuff.
If you can throw some more light on the Punjabi film you're doing.
I don't know if I should, but yeah, it's I'm playing the like. Also, I haven't told the lead guy in the film about this, but I used to have a massive crush on him. So when I met him on so with me it's very simple. Like I have a massive. Crush on Ayushman Khurana but of course like humans like they grow up they move on from one crush to another so it's very human so ded saal baad I might have a big crush on somebody else so that time so if I work with Ayushman right now he will see me jumping howling shouting but ded saal baad if I work with him to main utna jump nahi kar rahi hungi so similarly with this actor I'm shooting with I met him on the set and it's surreal because मतलब डेढ़ साल पहले तो मैं videos music videos देख के I was like jumping I was tagging him I was telling my friends that अरे listen to this song of him listen to this song and now when I'm working with him I'm behaving like okay like we're working so I thought that he felt that I don't even know him much but then I'm like oh Priyanka do tell him that you've been stalking him for a while But yeah, so...
At least we should know the name of the actor you're working with.
Parmeesh Verma is the actor. He's doing this Punjabi film, so I'm in that. I'm playing the lead's best friend. So yeah.
Okay, apart from... Do you think regional cinema is really doing good? Whether it is Jhingad or whether it is Carry On Jatta?
Yeah, I'm too very biased towards Punjabi films. Like, I don't know if... lot of people are watching but since I am Punjabi and I just feel a sense of belonging there like while I was shooting also and I was just feeling the yellow khet in their samne main bas enjoy kar rahi hu hawa le rahi hu it's just because if I was Telugu like if I belong from south I think I would relate more with south films but because I belong from I have my roots from Punjab and my parents are Punjabi so I just connect more with Punjabi and I think they're doing really well and as in the stories are getting better Sajjan Singh Rangroot I saw Diljeet's it was so lovely so but I just feel that Punjabi films are not really they are not really getting a lot of screens here which should just change and everybody should watch Punjabi films and just feel like larger than life so I think they're doing well I feel they're doing well
thank you so much